The second of a three-game homestand for the Vancouver Canucks, looking to make it three straight wins overall and 10 in a row in this building against their opponents tonight, the visiting Carolina Hurricanes. James Van Riemsdyk was the only player to beat him with just under 3 minutes left in that one. Here's Trevor Van Riemsdyk with a wrist shot, deflected, and might have hit a leg in front before it got through to Markstrom. Besser controlling, tried to throw one across, that deflected onto the stick of Sebastian Aho. Moving in on Tanev, takes him wide. Tanev stumbled, and Aho got a shot away that went off the right arm of Markstrom and wide of the goal. In there for Carolina, Vanek gets the puck. Hutton couldn't handle the pass, and here come the Hurricanes. Quickly up ice, pass in front, Williams to the net, stopped by Markstrom. Got his glove on it. Williams being hounded by Thomas Vanek, but Markstrom still had to make a nice save.
Vanek does a nice job coming back and just jabs at Williams. A good save by Markstrom.
Lindholm plays the puck to the corner. Skinner trying to bust his way out. Now spins behind the goal, centers the puck. Lindholm, weak shot. Puck put back in front, clear to the side as Vanek was able to intercept. Holding his breath as that one moved towards going into play. Here's Teravainen back in. Aho hit the post. 20 seconds gone and the penalty to Daniel Sedin. Canucks have killed 10 of 11 their last four games. Here's Ryan in off the bottom of the glove of Markstrom, who came out to challenge.
Alex Edler gave him the outside inside, and Jacob Markstrom got the glove up.
Season low for shots in a period for Vancouver is 4. Still stuck on 3 as Horvat moves in with a chance. Nice move to the defense, and the puck just got away from him. Falk at the blue line. Dishing off, Teravainen down low. Puck is centered. Nice defensive play by Tanev to break it up. Alex Edler finds the puck with some room. Marissa long one ahead. Here's Bo Horvat moving in on Darling. Horvat beats. Darling got the blocker up. Looked like Horvat had him. But while falling down, the right arm came up to make the save. Here's a pass, Ryan cutting towards the goal, and he hit the outside of the post. But just didn't have the angle as he took it around the left pad of Markstrom's. Vanek's there for Vancouver. Puck was tipped past him by Hanifin. Stetcher holds it in. Troy Stetcher centers, Daniel Sedin drops, Hedrick with a shot, and Ryan got his stick in there to tip it wide of the goal. Trying to break up the play is Pouliot. Henrik Sedin gets the puck, try to pass for Daniel. Onto it is Pouliot with room on the right wing. Derek Pouliot cuts to the middle, he shoots, he scores! Solo dash for Derek Pouliot, his second as a Canuck, and Vancouver opens the scoring.
Pouliot starts the play in his own zone. Henrik Sedin throws it up, and look at Pouliot. Recognizes the play, goes, and cuts the middle. It's Daniel Sedin. I thought it was Henrik Sedin. It's Daniel over on the other side. And Pouliot on the forehand. Gets an angle and Scott Darling goes by it. Darling was looking at Daniel Sedin, goes by it.
Got his first goal as a Canuck against his former team in Pittsburgh. Gets his first at home. And now Granlund is in with a shot, right pad save by Darling. Puck knocked away. Here come the Canucks. Bertanen checked by Fleury, but he carries on, gets in on goal. He shoots, rebound there, knocked away by the goaltender. Stays 1-0. Horvat able to hold the puck in. Works his way down the boards, knocked off his stick. Delzotto with a shot, tipped off the post, rebound! Horvat couldn't get it home on the backhand.
About 18 inches off the ice, pulls it back the other way, and that hits the inside of the post. Comes right back out. Didn't have that really good goaltender's link to it, but stayed out.
Gagne in front, that's off his skate. Berchi hustles to the puck, back to Pouliot. Gagne at the right point, puts one in front, tipped in by Vanek. Thomas Vanek on the deflection. A power play goal, the Canucks lead 2-0.
Shot goes wide now, Pouliot and Gagne. Here's a pass, Pouliot across to Gagne, and you get the penalty killers. Look at all three of them have to shift, and that leaves Vanek open. Vanek just slides in, what a nice tip in. Forehand, just inside the post, up and over Scott Darling.
Vanek had to go off his skate. Now Tanev finds some room. Pass up the middle. Gagne too slow to move it. Williams shoots. Glove saved by Markstrom. And Justin Williams denied by the left hand of Jacob Markstrom. Gontz takes the pass. Works his way to the corner. Turns with the puck. centers it. Hutton stopped by Darling. Nice setup from Brendan Gauntz to Ben Hutton. Gauntz forces it ahead, and here comes Bo Horvat. Canucks are 4-on-2. Horvat shoots. Stopped by Darling. As he tried to go through to the fence, Canucks tried to move it out. It hit Berchi, and the puck stays in the zone. Skinner with a shot off the mask of Markstrom. 11th overall, memory serves. Here's a chance for Van Riemsdyk. Rashad off the blocker of Markstrom. Works his way to the corner. Spinning. Now spins again. Goldobin goes to the front. There's the pass. Nice move. He shoots off the post. Another shot. He scores. Got his own rebound, and Nikolai Goldobin has his first of the year to make it 3-0.
The patience. Here's Horvat. Wait, spin. And look at the Carolina Hurricanes. Three of them go after him. Goldobin shot off the post, gets his own rebound. And you can see the Carolina Hurricanes, and that was Elias Lindholm go right by it, tried to play it with his feet.
That'll stop Nemec Simmons anytime as Horvat struggles his way towards the dressing room. Stalin with a shot, stopped by Jacob Markstrom.
Carolina that was pressing.
Here's a turnover. Granlund fakes the shot, lets it go, and the blocker saved by Scott Darling. Rode him into the boards in front of the Vancouver bench. Here's Erickson. Pass to Henrik Sedin. Nice move. Deeks. And the poke check from Darling. Just as Henrik Sedin thought he was going to be able to tuck that one in on the forehand. Julia. That hit the linesman. Creates a two-on-one. Daniel Sedin. Louis Erickson. In on goal. Stopped by Darling, who squeezes the pads and covers the puck. They say the best things in life are worth waiting for, and Jacob Markstrom, in career game number 129, has his first shutout. He makes 30 saves as the Canucks blank Carolina 3-0.
After they beat Toronto on Saturday, the first question was, how do you feel about losing the shutout? And not how did you feel about beating the Leafs in a game where you were a star. How did you feel about losing the shutout? Well, he's not losing it in this one.